This is the heart, and this is a coronary artery that runs down the front of the heart, and the object of the coronary artery is to supply blood to the heart muscle. However, when high cholesterol exists and blockages in these arteries that supply blood to the heart occur, then the heart cannot function normally. So essentially, high cholesterol leads to plaque, which leads to blockage of normal blood supply to the heart muscle. And when that occurs, there's trouble brewing and heart attack can occur.